30 and 11. Communications to 30 and 11. Communications to firefighter telecommunicator Bubba Pennell. Firefighter telecommunicator Bubba Pennell. Firefighter telecommunicator Pennell has answered his last call. The members of Central Alexander Tulsa Fire Department, Alexander County 911, and Alexander County wish to thank firefighter telecommunicator Bubba Pennell for his years of service to Alexander County. Although you are gone, you will never be forgotten. Communications clear. 1722.
They're blowing the whistle for his last call. And they're going to bring him back up through town with the processional. So that's sort of what's going on now. Everything sort of stopped here in front of the radio station for now. And if you hear the fire department whistle going off, that's what it is. Folks, this is truly something to see. All the fire departments throughout the county lined up here on Main Street. And truck, of course, carrying Bubba's remains. Going through the fire department, giving him the last call. They're going to rejoin us here on the Highway 90 here in town. Right straight through town, turn on the 16 in front of Radio Shack, and go down 16 toward the church. Taylorsville and Alexander County's finest. Showing off for us here today.